happened about it. Good day. No, it's okay. Correct.
Yes, Kel.
Welcome to my channel. If you're new, hi, my name is Ruth, and if you're returning, thank you so much for coming back to another video. Today is a Saturday, and today was shoot day, hence why my face is done and everything. So we were shooting today for Riley's birthday. Surprisingly, the pictures came out today, like it's like an instant type of thing, you know. So I booked a shoot with Instant Hope Media, something like that. I'll put the name on the screen. I booked a shoot with them a couple of weeks ago, decided on doing it today at 12 o'clock. So 12 o'clock we got there. There was another person having a shoot, they were wrapping up, so we just had to wait a little bit. And then the man was like, we're just gonna shoot, you're gonna select 15 pictures, because I booked for like 30 minutes. You're gonna choose 15 pictures which will edit, and then you'll take them with you when you leave here today. I'm like, oh okay, that's a first, because I think like every other photographer that I've had to work with has like a five working days period that you're gonna like receive your pictures and stuff. But I got the pictures same day. The only problem I have, I think, is because they can't do like Google Drive. You know how a picture will lose its quality? Hence, they send you like through apps and stuff like that. So I use an iPhone. They couldn't send pictures to my phone from the computer that they use. So I had to use my mom's phone and then send them to my phone via WhatsApp. So some of the pictures are quite blurry, but some are good. I don't know what happened with that, but that's the only downfall that I have. Other than that, I'm happy with everything. If you want more than 15 pictures, then you pay like an extra 5 bula for each picture, you know. So I mean, it's quite affordable. If you really think about it, it's quite affordable. And the whole setup thing, the decor rather, is free. The decor is free when you book photography with them. So we're done. We're literally waiting for her birthday to post the pictures. I am gonna frame one or two. I think I need to print them out, frame them. My friend Long got me these frames. I'll show you guys in a bit. They're literally my room doing nothing. So I think it's about time I print. I've been looking for like a good quality picture with Riley that I'm happy with, and I finally found it. I mean, my hair is done, her hair is done. We did our hair yesterday, both of us. I did my makeup, I did my nails, she did her nails. So the whole picture is just, it's beautiful. It's exactly what I've been looking for. So I am going to print that. So yeah, after that we went to the shoot with my mom and Riley's grandmother. So yeah, after that we went to Chicken again, then we visited some relatives, and then yeah, now we're home. That's just it. So I just wanted to relax. Well, I first need to pack up the things that we took to the shoot. They're still clean, so get busy some more open because they're clean. I did see it as well as I can say, you know. So yeah, I tried to shoot a little behind the scenes for you guys. I think we'll start the vlog from here. Just like when leaving home, going to, okay, no, I'm lying. I don't know how I'm gonna do this, but I'm probably gonna put everything before this intro, just so it makes sense, you know. So yeah, I'm just gonna pick up these things and then relax, probably watch a movie. I have nothing to do, so yeah, probably relax. My friend Bagang passed by and she says I look too pretty to just be home. But yeah, unfortunately I am home. I'm so tired. I slept late. I woke up early, so I need to rest. Okay? I need to rest. Okay, I will see you guys as the vlog progresses. Bye. Hi guys, today is a Sunday. We just got home from church. Well, we left church, we went like early in the morning, and then we passed by Chubby's to get some like Riley's mobago. To get Riley some mobago. I've said before in my videos that she picks only yogurt, juice and a fruit, so that's what I usually get. So obviously you can buy that for like the whole month. Well, the fruits, the yogurts and juice I try, but sometimes she will have those at home. So yeah, I just try to buy maybe for like a week or two, yeah, so that they can last basically. So yeah, we also passed by, we got on Pep in the same mall, just to leggy buy a few stuff for Riley and Obagang. You know, kids, you buy clothes for kids each and every season. I'm telling you. I thought this would be over, but it's not. So Riley grows up so fast. Her shoes don't fit her anymore. Literally, some of the shoes that we bought, like, when winter started, they don't fit her anymore. They are mala already. Some of her pants are short. It's just a mess, okay? So yeah, we just labored some clothes. I did try and vlog a little bit for you guys. We also went to Selection Mart. I don't think, oops, oh, my guys, I hate flies. We also went to Selection Mart. We Riley found a scooter yesterday. Well, she saw a scooter yesterday that she liked, but it looked like it was used in the shop because Selection Yamogotitan. So they called the one in Block 3 Industrial to check if they have them in stock, and they said they do. So yeah, I said I'd go today after church, and we did pass by, and yeah, we found it. It's in a good condition, better than that one. I mean, it looks new. So yeah, that's what you got. I'll show you guys the scooter in a bit. It's actually her birthday present from my mom. So yeah, I still need to get her gift. Riley wants a lot of things, you guys. She also wants a watch that we saw got clicks. She wants toys. She wants a lot of things. A lot of things. So yeah, bit by bit, I'll see what to buy for her. But I'll see what to buy for her. So now I'm just trying to rest a bit. Then we're gonna make some Sunday lunch. I feel like having like a really good meal today. Like a really good meal. So we can see there's some chicken pieces. I think we're gonna grill that.
Also gonna have maybe like some sweet corn. Ugh, I forgot to buy lettuce. I think we have lettuce in the house, but I wasn't sure if it's enough. I wanna have some Greek salad. 7 colors, nyana. That's what I'm trying to do. So yeah, let me rest and then I'll see you guys when we cook. Oof, what am I doing? Hey, when we cook. But I'm afraid of my mom. You know our African families, unless there's like a special occasion. So I'll see. If my mom permits, I'll make a little bit of and a little bit of chicken. We'll see what to do. But that's what I feel like today. I'm just in a good mood today. Like, I'm really in a good mood. So yeah, it's just that I'm tired. So let's rest and then get to it. But when Ziki had her, didn't I bath? I'm so annoyed, guys. I gotta didn't worry.
Hi guys, today's a Friday and my cousin and I are heading over to, we're going to collect Riley's cake, then we're gonna take it to school together with her snacks. So I just thought let's continue the vlog. So yeah, we'll see you guys. Bye. From the womb, so it's been 7 years now. Thank you so much, Carol. She's going to love you. She is going to cry. This is so nice. Oh my god. Well, they still don't allow us to be there, my school.
Yeah, they don't. Yeah.
Like this, yeah, there. Yeah, but right here, at least it's still intact. So yeah, let's go deliver it. Save 20% of watches. Okay.
Today is a Sunday. It's finally Rayleigh's birthday. So, I know my voice is weird. Forgive that. My cousin and I went to church. After that, we passed by Selection Mart because we were looking for a gift box. We found it. We already put like all of her gifts inside. It's a little gift from Bay and I. So yeah, now we are in the mall. We came here to collect for a cake. She specifically requested for this cake from a spa. So yeah, I hope it's exactly what she wanted, because otherwise I'm going to be in trouble. So yeah, we are here to collect that, get a few more drinks, and then I'm going home. We're gonna have a braai actually. So yeah, I think we bought everything yesterday, so there's not much to do now other than to light the fire, light the fire, cook pap and chakalaka, as well as make the coleslaw. So that's it. Wanna say hi? So yeah, let's do that. I am actually tired. I need to take a nap, but I don't think that's gonna be possible. It's okay. Every single year on Rayleigh's birthday, I am looking like this. That's how stressful she is. But yeah, let's go. Yeah. What is that?
I don't know.
You should read.
What that I wanted?
Yeah. What is it written?
So good.
Yeah. What's that?
Mango. Hi guys.
Hey guys. We just wanted to close off the vlog. And yeah, Riley got some flowers. First time getting flowers. Do you like them?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good.
But this one is on a vase. See?
Yeah, because I didn't put them in the vase and they long came. Yeah. That was my fault. Anyway, did you enjoy your birthday?
Yeah.
You did?
Yeah, and it was like, it was my birthday and Auntie Elise's birthday.
Yeah.
Because she was wearing the birthday crown.
Yeah.
And I did makeup myself in the night.
Yes, girl.
And here are some flowers from her friend. Tell them your friend's name.
No, I won't.
Okay, by the way, I'll tell them.
No.
Yeah.
No.
So these flowers are
from... cut that out from the video. Anyway, guys, we just wanted to say thank you so much for watching. We hope that you enjoyed this vlog. I know I was all over the place because I couldn't vlog much. You know, when you're busy, you can't really pick up the phone and record. So yeah, but I hope I did get enough footage for you guys, and I hope you enjoyed. Bye.
No, don't do that.
What should I do?
Don't unrecord, okay? Just keep on recording.
Okay.
So guys, here's a ribbon to keep them together.
Mm-hmm.
Because when you leave them, they'll be one by one and they'll be messed up.
Yeah.
So that's why they put a ribbon. Yeah, right.
Okay.
And look, there's a picture for a lot of flowers.
That's flower food.
Flower food?
Yeah.
Is it edible?
No. It's only for flowers. Yeah.
It says what? Floral life.
Yeah. Okay, bye guys. We'll see you guys in our next video.
Bye. Then we are gonna see you in our next channel for mommy. Bye.